excited to announce that we're opening our first brick and mortar location. Coconova started in my small college apartment in 2018.
So we initially started at farmers markets and quickly found ourselves on retail shelves. Our website is also a really popular place for our customers to find our products and purchase from around the world.
In just under 3 years, we've cultivated the most amazing community full of peers, mentors, and customers.
I've known Bella for a little while now, and the one thing that I know about her is she has an uncanny and incredible ability to bring people together in community.
Bella and Miles are two of the kindest people that you will ever meet. And of course, I love their products, especially the 1 minute mug cakes, because they are just so cute and yummy.
Discovering Coconut Whisk was definitely a highlight of 2020.
I cannot wait for the Coconut Whisk grand opening. See you there.
We did not expect to be storefront operators, but with this opportunity to help make downtown Minneapolis more safe, inclusive, and fun, we couldn't say no. Community is really important now more than ever.
We're really looking forward to partnering with local nonprofits that help fight food insecurity.
And most importantly, bring a little more joy and plant-based goodness to the Twin Cities. We look forward to creating a welcoming space and making good food that's accessible and fun. We cannot wait to bring this space to life with your help, so let's go.